In this video, we will talk about Windows updates, something went wrong, try to open settings later. We will show you quick methods and steps you have to use to fix this problem and make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Troubleshoot. Click on Windows icon, open the settings. On the left hand side, click on System. Scroll it down. Click on Troubleshoot. Again, click on Other Troubleshooters. Here, you need to run the Windows update troubleshoot, follow the on-screen instructions, and that will help you to fix this problem. If not, follow our method 2, services. Click in search and type services. Select run as administrator. Here you need to search for two services. The first one would be Windows update. Simply type W on your keyboard and scroll it down. You will find Windows update in here. Select it, do a right click. Now select properties, change the startup type to automatic and make sure the service is showing running. If it's not showing running, then click on start and this will start the services. Afterwards, click on apply and OK. Now you need to search for the second service. Simply click on U on your keyboard and this would be the services, update orchestrator services. Do a right click, select properties, change the startup type to automatic, click on start if it's not running. Click on apply and OK. Restart your computer and check if this helps you to fix your problem. Method 3. Run batch file. In this method, we have to open a notepad. So simply click in search and type notepad. Open it. Here you need to paste a code. I have mentioned that code in the description. From there, you can copy this code. Once you'll paste the code in here, click on file, select save as, select the location, desktop, and type the file name. fix.bat, click on save and run this batch file. Select it, do a right click, select run as administrator, click on yes. This will run all the required services and here you need to type y. You can see that. Do you want to continue this operation? Click on yes and press enter. This will stop the required services related to Windows update, and after scanning it and restoring the health, it will start the services again. Let it run and I'm pretty sure this will help you to fix Windows update, something went wrong, try to open settings later. That's all for today. Meet you in next video.